Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf here, one and only, and welcome to Change Strike. Now, this game is made by Come To Us, the same people who've made Summoner Wars and a few other games. So, let's get to it. I've been actually pretty excited to play this. This is going to be a first impression. I didn't play into it or anything. It's been a while since I've done a first impression, so I was just like, you know what? Screw it. Let's just do it. We're going to skip this, though. You guys can watch that when that goes on. But it did look pretty interesting. I did want to try it out. It looked sort of like a tactics game.
좋아. 제국군 본진 잠입에 성공했어.
Yeah, this is definitely a Korean game. The characters look pretty nice. You can say that.
지금부터 집중해서 잘 들어. 수호자마다 고유의 행동 범위를 가지고 있어. 우선 나를 선택해봐.
I choose you.
초록색으로 표시된 타일이 내가 행동할 수 있는 범위야. 저기 위쪽에 밝게 보이는 곳이 목표 지점이야. 느낌표로 경고 타일이 표시된 곳은 감시 포탑의 공격 범위야.
Oh. So I guess this is the turn, huh?
자, 이제 감시 포탑의 공격을 피해 목표 지점까지 자.
Alright, so.
수호자는 아, 그리고 하나 더. 우측 하단을 봐. 수호자는 행동 시 AP가 소모되고 모두 소진하면 자동으로 턴이 종료돼.
Okay, so anything you do uses your actions, and you have three actions.
또는 턴 종료 버튼을 눌러 즉시 턴.
Okay. So I use the action to move him. I wonder what happens if I do land on an exclamation point.
조심해. 안전한 곳으로 이동해서 가자고.
I was just a little bit curious. I had to, you know, get rid of my curiosity. So each character still just moves one time. It doesn't even matter if you still have like action points. You can only move them and do one thing.
좋아. 이대로 단숨에 진입하자. 좋아. 놈들이 몰려오기 전에
길은
이쪽이야. 모두 날 따라와.
Finally, we're getting into the combat.
침입자들이다. 제거하라.
제길. 이러다가 놈들이 전부 몰려오겠어. 절대 실패해서는 안 되는 작전이야. 빠르게 돌파한다.
Also, this is a vertical game, so this is why you guys are seeing it like this.
제국군 놈들을 단숨에 처치하자고. 그 전에 전장이 잘 보이도록 시점을 바꿔보자. 화면에 손가락을 대고 빠르게 그어봐. 위에서 보자. 이제부터
okay.
전투 설명이야. 활동 범위 내 적은 공격 스킬로 공격할 수 있어. 하단에 내 초상화를 선택해봐. 공격 스킬은 터치로 선택할 수 있어. 이제 근위 병사를 터치해서 공격 대상을 처치하면
This is basically just War Crown.
이 점을 잘 생각해서 다른 적도 공격해 보자.
Which War Crown is a game they've made. I hope War Crown hasn't like, you know, died or anything. I hope it's still going. Actually, what the hell? How short is your range? Jeez. You're not much of an archer. Just saying.
맞아. 수호자에서 길게 뻗어나온 선이 보이지? 이게 바로 협공이 가능하다는 표식이야. 공격 대상이 활동 범위 내 있는 수호자는
they have the synchronized attack thing.
협공에 참여하는 수호자는 AP 소모가 없으니 전략적으로 더 많은 데미지를 줄 수 있지.
So,
자, 이제 남은 적을 모두 소탕해 보자.
If I attack this dude, he's gonna attack him. If I attack this dude, all three of us hit him. Okay, thought so.
잠깐, 적 수호자가 격려했어. 마지막 남은 수호자는 남은 AP를 혼자 사용할 수 있으니 조심해.
This is a lot different for War Crown just because there's not a lot you can, like, do on the field. Most of the time in War Crown, you would have, like, high ground, low ground, be able to escape, stay away from enemies, but, yeah, not in this one. There we go. We're gonna move that. And we're going to move. I don't think we have anything. Yeah, we're gonna use that on him. Hello. Thank you.
Haru, 여기야. 이 근처에 필리아스가 숨겨져 있을 거야.
다 같이 찾아보자.
Let me guess, we're gonna fight a boss that we can't win against.
왕국의 쥐새끼들이 둘세.
스타인.
Alright. I thought somebody shot him from behind.
Let
me just get on that right there.
Lucian, 강화 스킬은 내가 가지고 있으니.
Because when I just used it. Gonna move right here. I feel like it's all just skills.
회복 스킬을 활용해봐. 회복 스킬은 내 대리 가지고 있으니 위험한.
Alright, so if I use two, yeah, I'm just gonna use two action points.
예정된 최후를 맞이.
아멜린이 필리아스를 활성화할 때까지 시간을 벌어야 해.
시간의 문이 열렸어.
Right, like I said, you guys can go ahead and do that stuff yourself.
뽑는다는 로열 가드 최연 합격생이 고장 숲속 정찰이라.
I kind of like the art style. Kind of reminds me of which Gundam anime? I'm pretty sure you guys know which one I'm talking about. It's the one that usually came on Toonami. Around this year.
행동 범위는 적을 터치하면 볼 수 있어.
Okay. Oh.
적의 행동 범위도 룩, 비숍, 킹, 나이트, 퀸의 다섯 개 방향으로 구성되어 있어.
Oh, so it's basically like a checker thing. Depending on what, pretty much on what direction you get is how you move, because usually all these checker pieces move exactly like this. If you get queen, then you're pretty much set. If you're wondering when it's the king, it's kind of like one of the... It's not really all that special because it moves exactly like one of the other ones. So there wouldn't be a point in adding in the king. I can't remember which one the king moves like.
It's been a long time since I played
chest.
그러면 아군 정보를 보고 싶다면 우선 적 정보를 닫고 확인하고 싶은 아군 수호자를 누르고 있으면 세... 그렇지.
오케이.
자, 이 자리라면 슬라리...
저기 start off my formation.
이제 시작해볼까?
Alright. This game could be interesting.
의문의 열.
I like the way the slime looks.
어디선가... 자, 전투의 기본은 AP를 소모하지 않는 버프 스킬부터 사용하는 거야.
Oh, so at the start.
승리의 방호벽이라는 승리의 방호벽. 자, 이제 슬라링쯤은 간단히 처리할 수 있겠지.
Okay, hold up. Yeah, I wanted to go back to that view. I'll take care of this guy. And since he moved... Oh, well, I can't really do anything. Are you just gonna hit and run, you little shit? How dare you? Let's put him within arm's reach, and... Ah. I guess if they're inactive, they can't really attack, can they? Okay, noted. Oh yes, we get the summon.
제가 이곳에 왔을 때 그리고 한 가지 제 말이 사실 마침 서울 어서
Kind of scared because I did like pre-register for this and I hope my rewards are still there. Really hoping they're still there. Oh, okay. You gave me a character that I would probably be really interested in.
있을 리가 없잖아.
차원의 서만 있다면 우린 여기서 다양한 영웅을 만날 수 있을 거예요. 그리고
일단 다시 정착. 모험 지역으로 모험 지역으로 가는 길은 이쪽이야.
Cool.
여기선 라몬 마을 숲에서 선택할 수 있는 스테이지 목록을 볼 수 있어.
I don't know how I'm gonna feel if I'm a veteran. Well, if I'm a like former player, stop playing for like a year, come back to the game, and don't know how to get to this. If that is the only way to do it, is just pulling it down. I mean, I just clicked it like 13 times.
다시 전투를 준비해 보자. 새로운 동료가 들어왔어. 배치해 볼.
비숍 방향의 소호자니까 협공이 주.
자, 이제.
So far, the combat is pretty. Yeah.
새로운 동료가 생겨서.
Pretty decent to me.
한결 수월하겠는데?
I mean, I at least like it.
루시안, 3인 협공을 할 수 있겠어.
Plan on keep playing.
3인 협공? 세 명이서 함께 공격한다는 말이야?
맞아. 턴을 시작할 때 협공 위치로 이동하면 협공 참여를 그리고 여기로 이동시켜. 이동으로 내 액션은 끝났지만. 협공에 참
이동으로 턴이 끝나도 협공은 할 수 있구나.
이제
Yeah, that's like oh, so never mind. I guess I did something wrong the last time I tried to do the pincer attack. So they just pretty much showed me how to do such a thing. Okay, so they have passives too that take up one skill. Okay, noted, noted, noted. We're gonna do the whole power up thing. And we're gonna end that. Well, actually, you can't even attack within this range. So I can see the whole, like, chess aspect to this. And how you can get yourself in a lot of trouble if you don't pay attention to how many action points you have and how much you move. Alright, cool. There we go. Yeah,
잘하셨어요.
This is gonna be a lot more complicated than War of Crown was, for sure.
하단에 다시하기와 다음 지역 아이콘이 보이죠? 다시하기는 스테이지 다음 지역은 다음 스테이지로 가고 싶을 때 사용하면 돼요. 그럼 우리는 다음 지역으로.
I'll go to the next area. Skip this.
We're
trying to get in as much playtime as we can.
위치가 변화하죠.
맞아. 우리도 적에게 대응하기 위해 서로.
맞아요. 전략적인 배치는 승리의 지름길이죠. 한번 사용해 볼까요? 봤죠? 적군의 배치를 참고해서 아군의 위치를 자동으로 지정해주죠.
그럼 앞으로 고민할 필요가 없겠네?
루시안, 네가 고민을 했다고?
돌격하자!
Lucian just seems like a just go with the flow type character.
내게 좋은 생각이 있어. 내가 승리의 방어벽을 사용하면 루시안 네가 앞에 슬라링을 공격하는 거야.
If anything, I'll probably make another account on my phone and go back through the story.
할 수 있겠어?
물론이지.
알, right, he should attack that thing. 알, right, so if I put him in a line of right here. Ah, crap. I should put him right here. Too late now. I bet you, if anything, if they have a character with, like, a counter, he would be, like, pretty powerful. Especially since he wouldn't even cost your action points. So I can choose whoever I want to move. Which is really nice. You don't have to wait for the whole cycle thing. Darn, they did move, didn't they? Well, crap. I still gotta move. Which one will I still be in range with? I think I'll still be in range with him right here, but he's gonna move. I'm understanding the game. It's actually more simple than I thought it was. 같은데요?
그럼 이번엔 화면 왼 첫 번째는 로비 이동이고 두 번째는 수호자 이동이고
세 번째는 back to adventure.
모험 선택. 그럼 다음 지역 로비로 돌아왔네요. 돌아온 김에 우리가 해야 먼저 메뉴
I'm literally just trying to get to my mail. 예, I think I missed out on my rewards.
스토리를 진행 그리고 완료. 아, 책.
Which does suck. 'Which is fine also. I don't really care. Okay, why would you show that in the middle of gameplay? 오케이, so these are basically the currency of the game. 오케이, noted.
이야기가 진행될 일일 과제는 매일매일 목표를 여기는 도전 과제예요.
Challenges.
도전 과제는 앞으로 해야 할 도전이고 내가 지는 어떤 도전이든 목표.
Man, I'm pretty sure everybody knows about quests and challenges. 'How much does it take to summon is a real question. Okay, stop. I hate it when games do that.
훈련 임무를 완료하면 구하기 힘든 아이템들을 보상으로 받을 수 있답니다. 다양한 보상들이 준비되어 있으니까 임무들을 꼭 완료해 보세요.
All right, so just train it to level 15. Seems easy. I guess finishing them all gives me this. That seems easy enough. Let's go here. That's cool. No. Stop it. Well, 11 summons are 750. Jesus. I don't think it's all that bad, but still. Really fully know how I feel about the game yet. Oh, there's my pre-register rewards. Is that seriously it? I feel like you're holding out on me, game. Or was it just missions that I'm missing out on? I don't even know what the rewards are. If I click on it, it should just give me the name at least. But no, it doesn't do that. You can also just base summon from just here, apparently. Let's do like 5 or 3 summons. Oh, she's queen. Okay, what does she have? She has increased crit damage to all allies. Increased defense. Consecutive. And the last bullet inflicts defense ignore. Okay. I say that's worth a summon. And this is misleading. You guys need to fix this and put that last, you know, 5 there. Where's the 5, man? You guys over here just finessing, just like, hey, this one just costs 7. That's the only reason why I summoned on it. Yeah, that needs to be fixed for sure. But yeah, guys, try out the game yourself. It's going to be a somewhat new experience, but I'm going to leave it off here, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Ta-da! Peace out. Swear it's going to get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're going to make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.